Just arrived here in Kalika Balayan. By the way, this is the newest glamping site here in Batangas. Come on, let's check yung tent natin. So for this glamping, ito yung tent na tatryin natin. This is good for 2 packs. And there's a table, tapos may complimentary fruits din sila, then may water din. Of course, the tent is air-conditioned. May electric fan din. Pasensya na, may mga gamit na tayo dyan. We're now here in the main building of Kalika Balayan. So dito rin yung dining area nila. And common area din pala to. Sorry, hindi ako nagdala ng tripod. But from here, maganda yung view. It's 6:30 PM and ang maganda dito sa Kalika Balayan is pwede kong order ng coffee. They do have a bonfire. This is for free. So mag-request na sa staff nila. For our dinner, umorder tayo na binukadkad na tilapia, pinakbet, butterfly squid. Okay, it's the first night here in Kalika Balayan and we're really liking this glamping site. Unang-una, if you have furry friends, this is pet-friendly. In terms of internet connection, may wifi naman sila dito but we haven't tried it kasi mabilis yung internet. We are smart subscribers and naka-LTE. At isa pa, they do serve food here and masarap yung pagkain nila dito. And speaking of glamping tents, may 2 types of tents sila dito. Yung may jacuzzi and yung walang jacuzzi. Ilalagay ko na lang yung prices noon at the end of this vlog. And isa pa, kung mahilig kayo magpa-massage, may isang tent dito for massage. So sabihin nyo lang yung staff nila no, na magpa-schedule kayo ng massage. It's breakfast time, so for our breakfast, we have Dubsidog American breakfast. By the way, ito palang mountain na background dito is Bundok Dalig. Maganda dito sa Kalika Balayan, may designated toilet and bath per tent. May option ka for outdoor or indoor shower. And syempre, may hot and cold shower. You also get to have your own toiletries, merong body wash, may conditioner, may shampoo, and bath towels din. Pasensya na nagamit na natin ito kanina. Okay, it's 6:15 PM and we're witnessing the sunset dito sa Kalika Balayan. Napakaganda ng sunset dito. It's really a perfect place if you want to chill and relax and enjoy the nature. Okay, it's 10:30 PM. Pakita ko lang sa inyo yung tent natin at night. Pasensya na, no? Medyo magulo na kasi ang dami nating gamit dito. But sobrang ganda ng tent and sobrang lit paggabi. Napakaliwanag. It's our second night here in Kalika Balayan, and so far we're really loving our experience here. Ang ganda ng entire glamping site ng Kalika Balayan. We really love the customer service here. Napakababait ng lahat ng mga staff dito. So far sa mga glamping sites na belt tent na napuntahan natin, itong sa Kalika Balayan yung pinakamaliwanag. And by the way, since it's Sunday today, magmas muna tayo to give thanks.
Today is the third Sunday of Lent.
Morning, it's breakfast time. So for our complimentary breakfast, we have tapsilog, sausage and pancakes. And of course, imawala ang kapeng para ko. Before we check out, a quick review na tayo, and the three things that we like the most about Kalika Balayan is first, the view. So among all glamping sites na napuntahan natin, itong Kalika Balayan yung may pinakamagandang view. If you're staying here, dito sa main building nila, you get to see the breathtaking view of the mountain, and at the same time, masarap mag-hangout dito, and maganda mag-witness ng sunset dito. And of course, the entire place is very beautiful. This place is very Instagrammable. Dito sa main building, magaganda yung mga gamit, and at the same time, even yung tents nila. Which leads us to the second thing that we like the most about this place, yung belt tents. Among all belt tents that we've tried, itong Kalika Balayan yung may pinakamagandang belt tent. Most especially yung interior, it's very Instagrammable, maganda yung mga gamit sa loob, and it's well lit. And sa lahat ng mga belt tents na na-try natin, ito yung pinakamaliwanag sa loob, and sobrang ganda talaga. And most especially, the bed is hotel quality, it's very comfortable. And the third and last thing is the customer service. Sobrang babait lahat ng mga staff dito sa Kalika Balayan. They will surely take good care of you pag magbi-visit ka dito. And at the same time, they're all very friendly and accommodating. And so far, among all the glamping sites that we've been to, itong Kalika Balayan yung may pinakamagandang customer service. And we'll definitely be back.